Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
What are you, some kind of lab?
Welcome to the for your dead clients. Always get a lie by you first round on. That's why
I need you want to take it.
Well, then I need someone to clean out the pistol.
My ass ain't.
Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
It ain't easy to come by these days.
No one's gonna believe this!
This
is the worst! What's good?
Blackgate.
All available hands report to FS4. Engine room starting to flood. Needs to be pumped out. Pronto.
Yeah.
do.
Do it like a punch!
All right, lads. The rest of you losers for me are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Show me where the Penguin is!
All right, you lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
Telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in his office.
Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation. Chinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
Can't say I'll miss the owners, but what do you think he'll call her?
Final offer two?
Can't call that. Final offer's the final offer. As in final, as in he can't make another one.
Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
there.
Who thinks of breaking it, is he? All part of paying the price. Question is, can Tracy stop him before he gets to the boss?
I ain't that worried about it. Tracy, she knows what she's doing. She's tough, ain't she?
Ooh, on everything but the eyes.
Strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offer's casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Drive. Looks like it's part of a larger set. If I can collect enough of these, I should be able to read the file. Assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Should I go bring it to him? You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right.
This guy's... Oh!
a persistent pain in my bottle.
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you into the theater to see him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Think you can take us all?
Come on, boys! Let's show them how to do things here on the final offer!
No, nothing.
Andrew told her I was working for you, see? And there weren't a damn thing she could do about it.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that. Seems like she's making enough she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. Can't let her get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Guy's probably scared a month.
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Where the hell's my patch, goddammit?